We jump back to the rainy Sunday we had here in Gwangju for Taekwondo contests, four gold medal finals. The first one, the men's under 63 kilo class. Jawad Akab of Belgium and Zhao Shui of China meeting each other here for gold. Akab's already had a pretty solid 2015, having won gold at the World Championships, while Zhao had a successful Worlds himself, winning the bronze medal there. Akab in blue and Zhao in red. Akab would lead 2-1 after the first round and 5-1 after the second. So it would take a big effort from Zhao to get back into this contest in the third round. But he can't get close enough. 8-5, the final. Akab wins gold, Zhao the silver. And there you see the Belgian flag waving.